हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल डिस्कस सम क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 3.3। एक्सरसाइज 3.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, इट्स फिफ्थ पार्ट इज अ फ्रैक्शन बिकम 9/11 इफ 2 इज एडेड टू बोथ द न्यूमरेटर एंड द डिनोमिनेटर। इफ 3 इज एडेड टू both the numerator and the denominator, it becomes 5/6. Find the fraction. Let the fraction be x/y. Fraction will be in the form of numerator upon denominator. Then let the fraction be x/y. According to question, x+2/y+2 = 9/11. When we will add +2 on both numerator and denominator, then x+2/y+2 = 9/11. Here you will take cross multiplication, then 11 multiply by x+2 and 9 multiply by y+2. Then 11x+22 = 9y+18. Transpose 22 to right hand side, then 11x = 9y+18 - 22. Transpose 9y to left hand side, then 11x - 9y+4 = 0. 18 - 22 = 4. Then equation first will be 11x - 9y+4 = 0. And according to question, if 3 is added to both numerator and denominator, here we will add +3 to both numerator and denominator. Then according to question, x+3/y+3 = 5/6. Here you will take cross multiplication, then 6x+3 = 5y+3. Then 6x+18 = 5y+15. Transpose 18 to right hand side, then 6x = 5y+15 - 18. Transpose 5y to left hand side, then 6x - 5y+3 = 0. 15 - 18 - 3. When transpose -3 to left hand side, it's become positive, which is equation 2. From equation 1, x = 9y - 4/11. Put x = 9y - 4/11 in equation 2. Then 6 × 9y - 4/11 - 5y = -3. Here you will take LCM 11 and 6 multiply to this bracket. Then 54y - 24 and 11 × 5 = 55 - 55y = -33. 11 × -3 = -33. Then -54y + 55y = -y, and transpose 33 to left hand side, then -y + 9 = 0. Then y = 9. Put y = 9 in second, y = 9 in equation third, then x = 9×9 - 4/11, which becomes 81 - 4/11 = 77/11 = 7. Hence the required fraction be 7/9. x = 7 and y = 9. Then required fraction is 7/9. Question number 3 and its fourth part. Fourth part is, 5 years hence the age of Jacob will be 3 times that of his son. 5 years ago, Jacob's age was 7 times that of his son. What are the present ages? What are the present ages of Jacob and its son? Let the present age of Jacob and his son be X years and Y years. Then according to question, hence 7 years. अगर आज एक्स एक्स है तो 5 ईयर बाद, हेंस का मतलब 5 साल बाद, देन एक्स प्लस 5 इज इक्वल टू 3 इन ब्रैकेट वाई प्लस 5, 3 मल्टीप्लाई टू दिस ब्रैकेट, देन एक्स प्लस 5 इज इक्वल टू 3 वाई प्लस 15, ट्रांसपोज 3 वाई टू लेफ्ट हैंड साइड, देन एक्स माइनस 3 वाई इज इक्वल टू 10, विच इज इक्वेशन 1. एंड 5 ईयर एगो जेकब एज वाज